Hi guys, UK Simmer here and welcome back to Firewatch Part 2. I'm super excited to get more of this gameplay. I friggin' love it. So in the last part we did leave off at day 2 and she did radio in to say sort of wake up, Henry, wake up, things like that. So we are going to resume. So we're going to reply to her and say, I'm awake.
Awake, what's your problem?
Our problem.
Sorry, our problem.
That storm knocked out the phone line I used to talk to the service, which means we're cut off. I tried radioing out, and that's not working either.
Okay.
I don't really know why that would be the case.
There's no backup?
The backup is the 2-day hike out of here.
So, that's a no?
It's easier for me to send all the lookouts out to check the status of the wire in their areas. Yours is a good hike away. If you find any portion of it down, I can try to get a hold of a ranger, and he'll bring someone in to fix it.
Okay, I can do that. Where is it?
Remember that cave you hiked through yesterday?
Yeah, of course.
Yeah.
So, you're gonna want to go back there, go through it, and keep going straight to the north when you come out.
Will do.
Thanks, Hank.
Henry?
It's Henry.
What, you don't like Hank?
Yeah, I don't like Hank.
But thanks rhymes with Hank.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, alright.
Okay, so looks like we've got to find that cave again. I can't remember where it was. I have no idea. Cave. Okay, so we need to go north. Okay, so day 2. I take it we pick up our bag when we leave, don't we? Yeah. Okay, so we need to find the communication thingy majiggy. So sorry guys, I'm totally bad at this. But I friggin' love this game so far. Like I said, I haven't really played it. So please no spoilers or anything like that because I don't want spoilers. As you can imagine. Okay, we need to go north. So I don't know whether we can go through this way. We'll run. Maybe we'll find a way. I really can't remember, guys. I hate it when I can't remember my way. Because it's been like a couple of days since I last played. I can't remember. So, okay, sorry, I didn't mean to make you dizzy there, guys. Let's try go down here. Wow, that's a big drop. Can we drop down that? Looks like it. Oh my goodness. I would totally have not done that in real life. That is such a big drop. He's so brave. Okay, so we're still going north, which is kind of cool. Let's run a little bit because the walking is totally slow. Okay. Was it down here? Drop down. Oh my goodness, that is a friggin' drop. Can you die in this game? I have no idea where we're going. We need to go that way. Let's get over there somehow. I don't remember going this way, guys. I remember this bridge. Okay. Down here. I'm so sorry if this is making you giddy. Woo! Okay. Okay, the cave's not anywhere over there. Ooh, some fog. Well, I thought we could like report it. Oh, here's the cave. Okay, they said it was by the cave. Have I just done this completely wrong? Survey communication lines north of the canyon. Hmm. Do we keep still going north? Okay, so
this cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
Okay, so I take it that's not the way then. We still need to go north, I think. I actually don't know, guys. I'm just guessing, Key. I'm just guessing. Okay, so play the bushes out of the way. Get out of my way. Okay. I don't know whether we're going the right way, guys. It's rather foggy, though. I have a feeling we are maybe missing something or just totally going the wrong way. There's some, like...
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
Oh, okay, maybe we are going the right way. We need to go to the top. So I take it we go right over here then. I don't see anything wrong with the communications thingy. Are we going the right way? I don't know. There's like no clear indication. Oh, we just totally walked into a bush. There's like no clear indication of if we're going the right way. Oh, we need to go right up there. Is that where it is? Right to the top? Maybe. Maybe, I don't know. There's a cash box over there, though. We totally need to update our map. So, let's go and head for that. And that will probably take us up to the top, maybe. I have no idea. But I don't like those noises in the background. It's like rustling. People rustling in the bushes. I hope nobody's following us. That'd be kind of scary. Okay, wonderful. Let's open this. Okay. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Okay. Oh. We'll take the note. We'll hold on to that. And we'll copy our map. And is there anything in here that we could maybe use? Nope. Okay. Cool. We need to get up there.
Yeah, okay. The wire's down here.
Really? Awesome. Could find.
It's like, I don't know, a mile and a half east of me. You just follow the trail up the hill, you can't miss it. I'll go see what the damage is.
Okay. We need to get up there somehow. And I don't know how. How do we get up there? Is there any way? We go up here. Oh man, do we need to go back round? Oh my god, so sorry. I totally went dizzy then. Okay, that's the cash box. Oh man. How do we get up there? Go all the way round, maybe? There's some beer cans.
Guess what?
What is it?
There's a bunch of empty cans up here.
Same as before?
Yep.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Okay, so we're going up. Yeah! Awesome! So we're finally at the top here. Now... Oh man, they've cut the wire, haven't they?
Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Another big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.
Okay, so it looks like we've got to find the teens. I'm assuming these cans are like a trail to where they must be. I don't know. Have we just like looped around? Okay, so I have no idea where the teens would be. I can't see any more cans around though, that's the only thing. I don't know, guys. I really don't. I don't know whether we're going the right way or... that is a long drop. Let's check our map. Find out where we're actually heading. Because I don't see any more cans, and I'm assuming that the cans is like a clear indication of a path, maybe. Let's go back and see whether we can spot any more cans. Or whether we're actually going the right way. I don't know. I'm just guessing here, guys. You're probably all screaming at me saying, nope, that's not right. Just keep going or something. Or saying, no, turn around. Okay, so yeah, we totally did do a loop. Yeah, okay, so I'm going to carry on down this path. And hopefully bump into some teens, maybe. I don't know. I don't know. But oh my goodness. Okay, so we're going to carry on down this path and see where it does lead us. Oh, sorry there. My mouse is so light sensitive. Did she say which way we could go? Two Forts, Johnsy Lake, Two Fair. Or for Thoroughfare, sorry. There's no cans that way. I bet you I've totally gone the wrong way now. I hate you when you've got choices. Because I always make the wrong choice. Always. Oh, there's a bag there. What is this? Okay.
There's an abandoned pack out here.
And it's not one of the teens?
No, it looks like it was lost a long time ago.
Well, you could always pilfer it for supplies.
Okay, so can we swipe? Can we not grab it? There we go. Woo! We're gonna take all the stuff out of it. Ooh! Totally flash in the face there.
Well, I am flush with ropes now.
Yes.
That pack was full of them, in decent condition, too.
That's lucky.
I mean, there's enough rope here that I could just leave them hooked up, I think. Oh, get this. This pack came with one of those cardboard single-use cameras.
With pictures left?
Yeah, he only used 3 or 4.
Neato.
Thank you, Brian Goodwin.
Wait, who?
The bag had the name Brian Goodwin sewn into the top.
Huh. Wow.
Do you know him?
Yeah, I just haven't heard that name in a few years.
He was a lookout?
Yeah, kinda, I guess. He was stationed in Two Forks, your lookout, with his dad Ned 3 summers ago. Great kid.
You can bring children out here?
No. You know, I'm not a stickler for rules. They took off halfway through the summer.
Why? Where did they go?
I don't know. I never really hit it off with old Ned, and, one day they were just gone. Sucks. Anyway, so it goes. Have fun with that camera. Try not to snap anything that would scar a photo dome employee.
I don't know, I got a lot of hiking to do. Might get bored.
Well, I'm bored as rocks, so I'll keep you company while you find those girls, huh?
Okay, so I'm getting the feeling that this is not good. I have a feeling that bad things are gonna happen. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I don't like things that happen. That just totally didn't make sense. I don't like it when bad things happen is what I was supposed to have said. But it just didn't come out that way. What way are we actually going? Can we go west, maybe? I don't know. Okay, so we need to find these teens. Okay, so I really don't know what way to go, guys. Should we just go west, maybe? I have no idea. I actually have no idea.
Did you break any hearts back in Colorado when you took this job? I myself have chosen to never get attached to anyone who would miss me, but I know I'm a bit of an outlier. I don't mean that the way it sounds. I mean, I care about people, and I like companionship as much as the next person. But why does it have to come from the same person for your whole life? My Aunt Kathy was married to the same guy for 4 decades, and when he died, she found out he'd been having an affair with a real estate broker. For 15 years. Whereas my Aunt Judy traveled the world dating artists and musicians as she saw fit. Call me crazy, but I'd rather spend a week in bed with Sonny Bono than half a lifetime with some cheating stockbroker.
We don't really need to talk about this stuff, right?
Well, what would you prefer?
Literally anything.
Do you want to know about the homeopathic remedy for yeast infections I came up with last summer?
Okay, never mind.
You're lost, pal.
Not really. We don't really need to know any of that stuff. Okay, so we've done that. Have we just totally looped around? Again? So many things just look so much the same. And I have no idea where I'm going. I'm going around in circles. If this was me in real life, and I was just stuck in the middle of nowhere with a compass, I would totally never find my way out. Never. Okay, so what's this? The big fence.
Hey, Delilah?
What do you got? You found him?
No, not yet. Why would there be a fence out here?
Because sometimes hikers go ass over tea kettle when on a trail.
So the Forest Service would put up a big chain-link fence?
A chain-link fence?
Yeah. It looks like it surrounds a huge area.
Huh. That's weird.
Aww.
Do you think those girls could be behind this fence?
Well, having once been an ornery young woman, the last thing I would do is climb a fence. Especially if I knew I was in trouble.
I don't even know how I would get in.
It's really strange that that's out there, by the way.
Yeah, it's weird.
And we have totally just looped a background again. Oh my goodness, I'm going around in circles. It's like a horror film that I'm going round and round. Okay. So, where do we go? Where the hell do we go? Maybe we'll go up this way, maybe. I don't know. I'm so bad at this. I'm so really bad at this. I'm just like literally going anywhere I possibly can. This looks new.
You know, okay. If it makes you feel any better, you're a member of a diverse club of lookouts that have come to the thoroughfare after a breakup. I mean, I assume you went through a breakup. At least that's my best guess at this stage. There was Vernon, whose wife got put away for running cocaine. Becca, who was widowed after her husband, a jockey, was trampled by his horse.
We didn't break up. We didn't choose to break up. She got sick.
I'm sorry, Henry. What is it?
Well, that's
we'll get into
up.
It.
Okay. Well, in the meantime, you are here, and it's beautiful, and escaping isn't always something bad.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, that's totally, like, sure up. but I still have no idea where the hell we are meant to be going.
I'm having a hell of a time getting this fucking flapjack off his ass and out to repair that wire.
Okay.
Excuse me, flapjack?
You know, like a loser, a chotch.
I really don't, but I do now.
Well, the next time you're at a bar and some banker steps on your foot so he can order his crappy martini, you've got just the name to use.
I see a really thin plume of smoke.
Yeah, I see it too. A thin plume like this is either a new fire or a campfire.
Campfire? You think it's them?
I reckon so.
It looks like it's to the southwest of me.
That's right. If you hike towards Five Mile Creek, that should put you in the neighborhood.
Okay, so it looks like
we're gonna... Keep an eye on that smoke plume. Let me know if it's getting any larger.
Head towards there now, then. I don't know whether it's worth... Can we go up that way? I don't know. We'll try it. Let's have a look. I don't even know if we're going the right way. Uh-oh, we have music. I don't like it when there's music. It makes you think that there's something going to happen. So, let's go up here. Go this way. Like we seem to be going the right way. He did say southeast. We've been this way before. Where's that plume of smoke gone? He did say southeast, didn't he? So maybe we are going the right way. Is that our tower? Have we made it home? Okay. I don't see a plume of smoke anymore, though. Oh, man. This is tricky. Where's that smoke? Can't see anymore. Which suggests to me... Oh, is that it? Yes. So, looks like we're heading the right way. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know! Let's get the map out again. wow, that is super bright. So where are we? We're here. Okay, so that is totally west. Okay, so it looks like we can go this way. I think. I don't know. We're now going back north. Man.
What does she have?
Who? Oh.
She's got Alzheimer's. Like, dementia.
Whoa. How old was she?
Is she? She's alive. She's with her family in Melbourne, Australia. She's 43.
Fuck.
Yeah.
What was it like when you guys found out?
Really?
Devastating.
Obviously.
Especially for her. You can understand.
And for you.
Anyway, everything she worked for was taken away, and that was it. Yeah. I'm sorry to be such a downer.
Don't even. I'm happy to listen. And, you know, we'll try to have some fun this summer. I promise.
Oh, man. Aha. Let's try this way. I don't know where that column of smoke's gone. There. Okay. I totally lost. Totally lost. Okay, so it looks like we're going the right way. It's getting closer, so we should be able to find it. It seems all good from here anyway. Let's go down. Climb down this beautiful rope. Oh. Hope it don't break like it did last time. Nope, that's okay. They're quite strong ropes that we found. Which is good. We don't want any more accidents. The plume's over there, so... Do we go down or not? I don't know. Can we get out of that way? Doesn't look like it. Let's have a look at the map. We do need to go southwest. So, it looks like we could... Why aren't I moving? Where's that path go? It does go that way. So let's have a look. Let's go back. Let's go down here. I'm sorry, guys. I know you're probably all like, what the hell are you doing? But I actually don't know where we're going. It's one of those games where you're just like wandering around trying to find things. Find your way, and I am just not very good at any of that kind of stuff.
How'd you meet?
Oh, man.
Met in a bar.
The birthplace of modern romance.
I stumbled over and told her she was pretty, and that was it.
Aw, you were brave.
I was drunk.
That is so how I met my other half. In a bar, drunk. It was good. Right, let's open this up. It will update our map, if anything. Let's Copy map. And is there anything else in this box? No, but we could take this.
How many hikers go missing in the Shoshone?
More than none, unfortunately, with most of them being in this area. The thoroughfare, because it's so remote. Why?
I found an old flyer for a missing hiker. It just got me thinking, that's all. Like how you said one day you were talking to the Goodwins, and then the next you weren't.
Ned Goodwin didn't get mauled by a bear or stuck in a ravine. He was just a PTSD'd a-hole who dragged his son out to do a job and realized it was a bad idea.
PTSD? That doesn't sound good.
Yeah, I don't know. He was in the army. He was off. It's actually the saddest story. He was only discharged because his mother, Brian's grandmother, died. She'd been taking care of him, and Ned was the only next of kin.
Damn. And you got to know Brian a little bit?
Yeah. I talked to him way more than I talked to Ned, that's for sure.
How was he at, spotting fires?
Better than you. He actually liked to stay in the tower.
Okay.
Hey, what's to the south of here?
Mexico? Is this some sort of riddle?
I just have a nice view to the south. You know, trees and mountains forever.
Well, eventually you'll wander into the area overseen by Chimney Rock Lookout, but that's probably an impossible hike in terms of terrain.
Okay, so I think we just totally, like, went the wrong way. Or at least, like, missed where we're supposed to have been. Waterfall! Because I don't know where the hell we're supposed to be going. I'm so bad at this. Oh. Delilah's Tower. Okay. So we're quite close to Delilah then. Oh. We found it.
I see a campsite and it looks like they've got a fire.
Is it them?
That seems like it. I swear, they must have dragged 4 cases of beer out here.
Track them down and don't let them see you.
These girls have a full case of beer left here. A full case.
Well, they're impressive little shits, I guess.
Ah, found my sheets!
So they did break into your tower.
Looks like...
Your tent looks like it's been through the shredder.
What could have done that? Like a bear or, I don't know, it sounds crazy, but even a bull elk if it's off its rocker.
Whatever did it, did not hold back.
You've got that camera, right? It might be a good idea to get a few snaps, just in case.
Yeah, good thinking.
Okay. Okay, I think that's enough pictures. Now where do we go? Find the source of the smoke. We did. We totally did. Okay, I have no idea what's going on. Is there another fire, maybe?
Well, I found some dangerous hunks.
What on earth are you...
I have entered the teen zone.
Oh, really? And where's that?
It's another one of those magazines. You know, maybe I should take one of their sleeping bags as payback.
At this stage, take whatever you want.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they're gone, for sure.
How can you tell?
The girls left someone, me, I guess, a note.
Well, what's it say?
Threatening to call the police because they think I attacked them.
Oh my god, well, did you?
Of course not.
Don't be ridiculous.
It's not ridiculous. I've known you, what, 24 hours? Maybe you're nuts.
Look, I just came out here to sit in a tower, all right? Not get into some mess with a bunch of co-eds.
It's fine. They're gone?
Yeah, they're gone. But you should see this place. It's just... it's weird.
Weird stuff happens in the woods. It could be other campers. They could be having a bad mushroom trip. We really don't know. But they're gone. There's no way to call the cops. They're not coming back. And we can get to work. I'd really like to start enjoying a quiet summer.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, guys. So that is day two complete. Okay. So we kind of figured out that the teens have disappeared. They've gone. So I am hoping that maybe they're going to be okay. I don't know. But what I'm going to do, guys, is I am going to end this part here. I hope you've enjoyed part two of my Firewatch Let's Play. Like I always do say in all of my Let's Plays, if you do like it, then please do like, subscribe, and comment. And I will see you all next time. Bye, guys.